This video clip presents how to split dimension lines into two or more pieces using the NewPet palette commands available for dimension line segments. ARCHICAD 19 offers NewPet palette commands for splitting a dimension line into two or more separate dimension lines. After you've selected a dimension line composed of several dimension line segments, you can click on any of these segments to bring up the PET palette. In the upper row of the PET palette, the fourth and fifth buttons represent new commands. The fourth button activates the Move Dimension Line Segment command. Activate the command and click to specify a new location. The dimension line will be split into three pieces. The clicked dimension line segment will be detached from the original dimension line and will be moved perpendicularly to the location of the click as a new dimension line. The portions of the original dimension line on its two sides will also become separate dimension lines and will keep their location. Naturally, if the clicked dimension line segment is at either end of the dimension line, the dimension lines will be split into only two new dimension lines. The fifth button in the upper row of the PET palette command splits the clicked dimension line into two separate dimension lines and also lets you displace the clicked portion. Click a dimension line segment and select the Break Dimension Line command. Click again for the new location of the clicked portion of the dimension line. The dimension line will be split into two at that end of the dimension line segment, which is further away from the point of your click. Knowing this, you can click on either half of a given dimension line segment to achieve different splitting results.